get to Beech Grove. That's where a fast food restaurant is closed today following a shooting Tuesday night, and police say the suspect was a former employee. This happened just before 8 p.m. in the parking lot of the KFC on Emerson. This is near 465. Police say the 24-year-old suspect was fired from the restaurant earlier in the day before returning. And employees we spoke with this afternoon say the man he allegedly shot also worked there. At last check, the victim is in serious condition.